there was a wild jubilation in Oshogbo, the Osun state capital, on Wednesday after some soldiers encouraged protesters in the state to be calm amidst curfew. The soldiers, who spoke politely with protesters, said the youth are the leaders of tomorrow and as such should remain calm in their demands for a better Nigeria.
And every other place, the future is ours.
Yeah.
The future is yours.
Yeah.
But we cannot take the future by doing this. It's understood, you understand?
Yes.
If they slap your brother, you go vex.
Yes.
Let us try as much as
we not be animal.
Ourselves.
Gentlemen, let's calm down.